CVs moving around in the cockpit. Just undoing belts and stuff like that, I would have thought. Tell you what a race this has been, the Sydney Street Stockers. Holden versus Ford. Have you enjoyed this race so far? They put on some good racing, haven't they? Side by side. Here's Les, have that putting your hands together for Les Darcy. The race has been declared. Race has been declared. So if we can arrange for the top three to come to the podium or to the front straight. So we're going to do second place first. We'll just check. Glenn Mitchell's just there on the bottom. And our putting hands together for Jay Davey, ladies and gentlemen, finishing second position. There's the trophy, mate. Well, congratulations. It was a great race between you guys up in front. You're all, and Mark Kempley, I think it was, that you're all running side by side having a great race. You got the race lead, but yeah, turn two. Caught you out.
Yeah, mate, I don't know what happened. I sort of just went a little too hot and just want to catch it a little too hard.
You're lucky you had that bit of a lead to come back there in second spot. Well done.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Well done, Jay. Congratulations. We'll go over to our winner over here, Glenn Mitchell. Glenn, we'll turn around and face the crowd, mate. Congratulations on the, we're going to grab the hardware. Well done, mate. Nice job. It was a great race there. You're running the top, the other guys are on the bottom, and you had to really run side by side. Well done.
Yeah, thanks, Joey. It was a great drive by Kevin Blake there. We'll door to door for a long time. Well done to Jay, you got in front, and I thought, mate, you got more than me. I ain't doing that. I'll let you go. We'll do the payoff. But Fredo's still racing around, you don't even see. He's still got a few laps to go. Where's Fredo?
Actually, for people to know, Glenn and Brett, his brother, they have a great rivalry between each other. But just on Brett's behalf, I think he's doing a bit better in the Legend cars.
Last week, alright. It's next week.
Alright, mate, congratulations. I know you've got a couple of sponsors you want to thank.
Yeah, Picton Hollow, Ultra Talk Heads, Shorty's Race Engines, always look after us. Thanks, guys.
Well, mate, congratulations. How about putting our top two together? We don't have our third place, but we'll find out who that is. Well done to Brett Mitchell and Jay Davey home in second place. That was the Sydney Street Stockers, Holden versus